What's going on, guys? Got another player creation tutorial today, and I'm going to be showing you how to create Dragan Bender from Croatia. This guy is a consensus top 5 pick as of right now. I don't think I've seen him outside the top 5 on really any mock drafts or rankings. He is the prize of the European players in this upcoming draft. This past year, we had Kristaps Porzingis, we had Mario Hezonja, both of them having solid rookie seasons, especially Porzingis, but Bender is that next guy. He'll be right up there in that top 5 area, and I don't expect his stock to slip. Very skilled big man, can run the floor, can shoot jump shots, just an overall really, really good prospect. So can't wait to see what happens with him and see if he can turn into that next European star in the NBA. Hopefully you guys do enjoy the video. Make sure to head over to my Twitter to vote on who you guys want to see next. Also, I'm going to be posting a channel update video here very, very soon, because I know I haven't been posting videos too often. And in that update video, I'm going to kind of address the plan going forward, how I'm going to be handling creation tutorials and other content on the channel. So make sure you guys are subscribed and you're following me on Twitter so you guys can see when that comes out, because that will be coming very, very soon, I promise. So hopefully you guys do enjoy the video, and I'll talk to you guys later.